My name is Dan, and I'm with I Find Leaks. We're out in North Tampa today to find a leak. Had a complaint to the meter spinning and a high water bill. We've searched the whole property. We narrowed it down to being outside, and then we pinpointed and exposed the leak. And here she is. It's about 2.5 feet down on the main service. The union between the plastic whip pipe coming off of the meter and the PVC pipe that goes to the house at the union fitting, it is split. And that's what happens. Have a good day.